We needed to have some cool event for these kids so that they can come back to some semblance of normal.
Monday was toga day. Tuesday was 2000s day or pink. Wednesday was 90s day or denim. Thursday was 80s day or neon. And Friday was red and white.
Any type of school spirit days make me excited. Just because life is short, you might as well live it up and enjoy it.
I'm graduating early, so I'm probably not gonna be able to do like that many like school events. So I'm gonna do as many as I can.
We're seniors and we're not gonna get an opportunity like this again.
Winning is so satisfying.
It feels amazing.
I'm so happy to be a part of this amazing senior team.
Class 2022.
Seniors for all the school!
It's sad that we lost this year.
No, but we're ready for next year!
24 months that they've actually had an opportunity to celebrate this is really being shown by our students, especially today.
I am like really excited for the pep rally.
Be loud, it's homecoming.
Australia! Kind of bring y'all all up in one place to be cool, you know what I'm saying?